Please remember to subscribe to the channel if you find the video useful. Thank you.
Hi, this is Richard. You're watching dash camera footage of an actual driving test at Croydon Driving Test Centre on the 25th of September 2020. It can be used to see driving test routes used by examiners. There is no sound as that is not allowed because of privacy and data protection issues. But the footage may be useful to familiarise yourself with driving test routes in a general area.
After 300 yards, turn right. cross the roundabout and take the second exit.